Dad, I feel great.
You don't have to tell me. I'm standing right here. It's like you're bursting at the seams.
Remarkable. He's gone far beyond the normal limits of his power.
It sure is hard to believe. Look at him. On the outside, it doesn't seem like much has changed at all. I mean, he's not even Super Saiyan, but his strength is way off the charts.
You put too much stock in your transformations. That super whatever trick.
We need to get you back to Earth. If we don't get quickly, we could lose our chance to stop that monster.
Kabino and I will take you. Let's finish this mess.
I'm sorry. I believe it's best I take him there on my own.
What are you saying? It's my...
distractions from us.
Thanks, Kabino. Yes, you're right. The only thing I would do is just be careful.